Hi, today we are going to see some more preschoolers and their pre-writing activity methods for improving hand-eye coordination and fine motor skills. So let's continue the video. And now I used box and put some small holes and placed butts over the hole. Don't press it too much while placing the butts. Now ask kids to push with spatula. This method contributes strong hand-eye coordination and build kids' fine motor skills. So now Velcro. So Velcro develops kids' muscle strength. See, when we give pressure, see like this. From this, they learn vegetables' name and fruits' name. And also they will match their waist. This is also a best exercise for their hands, you know? This is simple homemade Play-Doh. So I am having wheat flour dough and rice flour dough. For this method, when you make roti or naan, give them one dough to play. Let them do whatever they want. Or you can ask or teach them to make dough. Like, see, you can ask them to do like this. Or then you can ask them to press, and if you have roller, you can ask them to roll, rotate, roll, flip. So from this, they are not only get engaged, but also it improves their muscle strength, and they can learn some vocabulary words like make, dough, press, roll, flip, and rotate. So using this, you can also make them to learn standing line, slipping line, and slope line. So already I drawn some lines. You can place the dough, standing line, slipping line, and slope line. This method is simple method which you can do at home easily. Now here, these are the pencil. And I just used bead flour for support. Nothing special. You can ask your kid to put bangles or rubber bands or hair bands one by one. So this increases their concentration, improves their hand-eye coordination, and develop fine motor skills. So it's just wrapping and unwrapping paper. So you can ask the kids to wrap and unwrap the paper using both hands, and also asking them to throw it. See, it improves and strengthens their muscle. To make more fun and excitement, you can also keep toys inside the paper and ask them to unwrap. So it's just a thermocol. You can just, you know, it looks funny maybe. I can ask them to just rub like this. This also encourages them